offering the highest quality in dental care. Desert View Dental.
Pahrump Valley Fire and Rescue was dispatched to a reported structure fire on Vicki Ann this afternoon. Nye County Sheriff's Office dispatch reported that there was smoke inside one of the bedrooms on the property located on the south end of town. Fire crews found that there may have been faulty electrical wires that caused the smoke conditions in the home. There was no injuries reported and no extensions. This is Deanna O'Donnell for News 46.